Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December 26th of 2021, well, it is titled James Webb Space Telescope Over Earth. So what do we see here? Well, this is the long-awaited launch of the James Webb Space Telescope, which just occurred, and that puts a new large space telescope up into up above Earth's atmosphere. Now, we want to get telescopes up above Earth's atmosphere because the atmosphere distorts the images coming through it. So even large telescopes on the ground get a distorted image, and a small telescope up in space can outperform a larger telescope down on Earth in many cases. However, of course, with larger telescopes are able to gather more light and to see more fine detail in objects. So we do want the largest telescopes we can get up there. And that was why Hubble Space Telescope was put up years ago and has done an amazing job of teaching us a lot more about the universe. And its successor here now up above Earth is the James Webb Space Telescope, which will be several times larger than the Hubble Space Telescope. And will actually orbit further out. Hubble Space Telescope is in a low Earth orbit and could have been serviced by the shuttle back during the shuttle era. And now James Webb Space Telescope will be put out beyond the moon. So it will actually be co-orbiting the sun along with the Earth. And over the next few months, it will be tested and the mirror will be unfolded outward. It has a segmented mirror built in pieces instead of one large mirror. It has many smaller mirrors that are put together. And over the coming months, it will unravel those, put them together, and then start testing instruments. So we won't be able to get any immediate images from the telescope simply because there's a lot of work and testing that need to be done to get it up and running. However, we can expect that if all goes well, we will start seeing some new images from this probably around this coming summer. So something to look forward to, and I'm sure we'll be seeing many of those in our photos of the day here as they start to get the first light from James Webb Space Telescope now above Earth and heading towards its final orbiting place out beyond our moon. So that was our picture of the day for December 26th of 2021. It was titled James Webb Space Telescope Over Earth. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Comet Webb. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.